out of the other side. Alright. Nope. Let's not do that. Oh, okay. Thank you.
so. Thank you.
Oh, hi, Jane. Do you want to hop on a call? I'm all alone. Cass is sick. Really, she got sick. Oof, I can't see her. No, I drew her like the worst reference ever because of her hair. Oh no. Oof. Hello, Ray. What's up? Oh yeah, let's go, Eevee. I almost said Pikachu. How is it? Also, what's the? I mean, I don't know the odds of getting a shiny Pikachu is, but I'm assuming it's kind of high. I don't know how shiny hunt, so that's another thing. Wait, is there? Yeah. Well, the storm doesn't really show that much. Have I drawn him from this side? Reference picture for my own character. Yes, his wrist. Is good. Is it like a new world question mark? Like, I have literally seen nothing of this game, so I have no idea what it's about. Like, are you playing in like an old region, new region? Like, what's up? In Palatown? That's cute. So it's basically like a remake of Yellow question mark, but with the navy. So I guess it's, I think green. Is that green? Is he Gary Oak? Because I know Gary starts with the navy. It's a combination of Pokemon Go and a normal Pokemon game. I don't know how that would work, but that sounds cool. Literally, when I said know nothing about the game, I literally know nothing. That sounds fun. It sounds like a Pokemon game. Oof. I drew Bane's too low. Oh my god, you got more mints. Brilliant. Why do you have so many mints? I worry for you. I think this is gonna be the one Pokemon game that I'm not gonna play because I don't have a Switch. I don't know if I'm. Like, I am okay with it, but at the same time, I don't know what I'm missing, so. The. Here's like. I mean, it's not a bad thing. I don't. Did I finish Sun? Yes, I finished Sun. I think I did. Why did I draw her Banes? So weird. Okay, I just need to redo the whole entire face section. Actually, I could keep that. I And you curse your own character designs. Yeah, it's just me. Cass is sick, and I just got back from another convention, which was fun. There was a lot of My Hero Academia stuff, because this was like a proper anime convention, so... Of course, I didn't actually get anything My Hero Academia related. I probably should have, but me and my Haikyuu obsessed person only was like Haikyuu only for life. Then the My Hero Academia stuff wasn't like that good. That mixer looks great. I can't. What is this expression I want in my life? That works. I got some buttons, some stickers. I got a comic, which was like my main thing I really wanted. It's a fan comic for Haikyuu. And a keychain. I don't get that much stuff. I like little things. I know a lot of people like get figurines, but you don't have anywhere to put them. Maybe one day, get my first figurine, like proper figurine. I can't make her look evil. Oh, it's alright, Ray. You have tests, so you need to study and be prepared for them. We're gonna be here cheering you on till the end. I think that's the most evil expression I can give her, honestly. Not really an evil person. I cannot see that emoticon, but I'm gonna assume it's an emoticon. Did I? Yes, I drew her correctly, but like this doesn't make sense because the other person's correct. I heard Prismacolor pencils are pretty good. I haven't tried them myself, but I've seen other artists on YouTube use them and they look good. Have you like drawn an illustration with them yet? Or did you just test them out? Wait, Fumi, I need to use a reference picture because I have no idea how to draw this person. Apparently last time I drew them wrong. Can I see your drawings? I like them. I guess I can start with the hair, because that seems... Whatever I was doing with the bangs when I was designing them, I did something. God, ain't that relatable. I need to clean my desk, honestly. It's getting way too messy. Normally I clean it like in September, and I didn't this year, and everything's been lost into space. Wait, does Fumi and you? No. Okay, let's do it with her. Oof, I hate that. So it's literally an empty void. God, that must be annoying. Especially like when you're working. I find having a messy desk is like the worst distraction in the world, because it feels like you can't get anything done. Oh god, this is actually coming out horribly. Let's restart. What? Hold up, go back. Oh, excuse me? Why do you have a potato on your desk? And I didn't think I would ever say that in my life, but why? Like a fake one, or is it like an actual, like a legit potato? Fumi's gonna be like staring off in space because he's blind. That draws more questions of why someone would give you a, like, an actual potato. team with a alright. Alright. Like, I'm still trying to wrap my head around why someone would give you that, but like, I don't think I want answers, because I think the more I go down this rabbit hole, the more confused I'm gonna get. You know what, that's a reaction right there, because I don't think anyone likes seeing old art. But hey, at least you get to see how much you've grown. Wow. I don't think that's a good thing to have in your room. It just might be me thinking that. Oof. Oh god, this looks bad. Okay, you clean up everything. I almost like it, like she is on different. Oof, that needs to stay. Yeah, I can just make like a little. That still looks weird! You're redrawing a redraw? What? Was it? Like. Hold up. I need to focus on this for 5 seconds. move her slightly to the left? That would work. Cause like right now, like she's covering most of his face, and that kind of gives like a derp. A giant derp. Yeah, I think that would work a lot more. And then if I erase this, oh, that's not the erase thing. Oh yeah, I need to move this over as well. That looks better, I think. Maybe, possibly. Oof. Well, he looks dumb. I can only mess things up. Give more of the expression. I think that's good. Good enough? Good enough. Wait. His thumb is gone. Where's his thumb? I guess it'll be over here. There. Alright, I think it's good. So, you redraw. What drawing was it? Was it like an OC drawing or fan art? cute. I like making OCs, they're fun. But they always end up having like their own story. Even if I like make them in like make them fandom OCs like that for a specific series. They always end up having their own story and developing into their own world. What program do you use to do it digitally? So you do on the iPad then? Like the iPad would be is easier to draw on, like would be easier because you have the screen. But I guess since you're drawing it with your hand, the screen can pick up like. Oh, you use your I can't speak English. Help! 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 That must be even harder though to use your fingers to draw. Or can you get like, I guess, what's it called? The line is line pressure? Yeah, that's what that's called. Excuse me? Drawing? Excuse me? Oh, okay. I see how it is. That's interesting. Like I said, I thought it'd be harder. Cause like the iPad, it's kind of finicky. At least for me. I have to use like sensitivity to the max when I'm doing these drawings. Or no, it's not sensitivity, it's stabilize. I have to like put it on the highest setting so I can get like a straight line. Even then I can't even make a straight line. Ah, notification. Why did you pause the video? No, I mean, you don't have stabilization. I'm now I'm like concerned that I, because like I use stabilization because it's easier. Oh God. I guess two people like teach their own, I guess. Because stabilization is really hard for me. Unless it's like coloring in something. I have to use stabilization because like clean lines. Do you use like, I don't know if you, no, you didn't. Do you like get like pen pressure? Or just the lines are just one thickness? I was trying to draw Fumi very derpy, but he ended up looking very cute. Now I'm even more impressed that you're doing that like in Procreate, not with like the Apple Pencil or something, or like a stylus or something, because that's actually kind of cool. I applaud you for doing that. Being able to do that, I should say. All right. I guess I color in you. I do not know where the reference photo went. Oh, there you are. Oof, really? I only have like, I think two blending tools, and that's the blur tool and the watercolor tool. I don't really use either that much. Well, maybe I'll use the blur tool, but that's really the extent of any blending I do. I don't really blend that much, to be honest. Actually don't create any shadows or shading. I should actually do that. Get practice in. Oof. That's not what I wanted to do. Which layer is he on? Where's the... There you are. Yeah, that's really what the only thing you can do is experiment with drawing programs. I haven't really experimented too much with this one, even though I had it for a while now. Is happening. I'm clicking all the wrong layers. And let's see if I can get his hair color right, because I did the gradient for that. And I don't think I can recreate the colors too well. And I think it was like this kind of purple? Is that correct? That seems correct. Join the party. I can never like keep track of any layers. That's the one thing I think I should start doing is naming all my layers, but like who has the time for that? Thank you. That's not the shirt I gave him. I just realized. Just gave him a random shirt. Well, I gave him his normal attire, but I'm doing these designs. A lot of purple. Should make it more blue than purple, but oh, whatever. Random shirt. I usually draw him in a white button down, but that I guess that's not you. That's not really a random shirt. It's his normal attire. Ashai is a very formal person. But at the same time, he really doesn't care. Because he is technically dead, so. Cole never bothered him anyway. Because of that. Oh god, now I opened up so many reference pictures for these characters, I do not know where each one is. Okay, I need eye color though for him. I think I've drawn this character like 10 different times, and each time it's been a different shade of like blue hair, but then it slowly started to get purple when time goes on. It's like, I don't even know his own hair color by this point. Apparently it's blue. Also, I'm skipping this song because I do not like it. There's one thing that doesn't change with this character, is how done he is with every situation he encounters. It's either he doesn't care or he's just like, wants to leave and go home. That's the one thing I can get right. Of course I can. And now it looks weird on the bottom. I don't know how many OCs I have right now. Cause I like to
let me hit that. Really?
I can not reuse, but like I like to reuse names for OCs but have them be different characters, right, but then change the original one to like to give it its own name. It's hard to explain. I think I just remake the same OCs over and over again, I think is what I'm trying to say. But then they end up turning into their own person and differ from how I, like, the original. Then there's some that are completely unique to their situation, like these four. Because I first started with this, because he's not in the middle, but it's this one, this child, this dead, undead child. You know, I'm uncreative with names, so that's why I reuse them. Don't be like me. Yeah, when I was creating these characters, I started with this undead child, then I created him friends because he was way too lonely without friends. Despite him probably saying no, he's okay. He doesn't need friends. He will get friends. What shirt did I give her? I think I gave her a blue one, right? Yeah. Oh, I gave her a long sleeve shirt? Oh, oops. I forgot. Her shirt's like the brightest blue I could ever choose. I think my least favorite thing though for design OCs is actually giving them like giving them like a key feature. So I keep making all my OCs look different from each other. It's hard to do that when you make a lot. So like I try to keep one thing original about each one. A gun to the point where this girl, she has like lightning bolts for pupils because I couldn't think of anything else to give her. It's like, why not? It seems cool. I think it'd be like that shade of black. If they have fangs or not. I like that hat. I like that. I'm beginning to see that I draw like hair this same way, so that's also a thing I need to work on. Oh, I didn't give her a normal, like, electric bolt approach. At least not in the picture I was using before. I didn't. Where is she? Not that one. This one. Yeah, I didn't give that to her. I didn't even give her her normal bow. Oof. I just forgetting everything about this character. Obviously, I didn't use a reference. Looks like she's choking him, but like, I'm gonna keep that because, again, I don't think he cares. He's already dead. Child. Wait. I forgot. Okay. I forgot. Put his earrings. Oops. Also, I'm doing this opposite of how I've been doing it. Should do the skin color first. I think for each character, I've been forgetting to do something for them. Whether it be in this piece or in another piece that I've drawn. I guess it has been a while since I've drawn them. The arts. If I remember correctly, I think I gave him very vibrant blue eyes. Because it's the irony that he cannot see, and yet he has a really pretty color. Blue eyes. all the improvements. I love your Discord, icon. I just have to say that now. Ah! Notification! Okay. You do that. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. Huh. Fix them. I see the improvement. Please. Actually, I like how you did like the coloring and stuff. Like now that I know you do it like by your finger, that's actually really good. Oh my god. Same as Ghost. Adorable. Wait, is he a fox? Is that what he is? See a fox boy? He's a wolf boy. Aww. That's cool. I like it. He's not the one you drew for Halloween, right? Those are two other people, right? Oh. See those differences? I just don't want to draw it. I want the easier. Honestly, same. That's relatable. Okay, bye-bye. And we're overtime too, so that's good timing. I just realized I messed up at you, whatever. Ooh. Anyway, we're over time. So I'm gonna end it. Oh, red hair, zero, bulky hair, zero. Okay, now bye. Bye, Ray! I'll be seeing you next Friday or something if you're not busy with studying. This was a good stream. This was an eventful stream. This was something. Definitely.